Prince Harry fell out with brother Prince William as he felt he wasn't rolling out the red carpet for Meghan following their engagement, sources have claimed. An insider said that Harry, 34, believed William, 36, wasn't making enough effort to welcome his then-fiancée into the royal family. According to the source, the tension between the brothers was only resolved when Prince Charles stepped in, leading to William and Kate to invite Harry and Meghan to spend Christmas with them at their Norfolk home. It comes amid rumors of a rift between the Cambridges and the Sussexes, following the announcement that Harry and Meghan will be moving away from Kensington Palace to Frogmore Cottage. Speaking to Vanity Fair's Katie Nicholl, a source claimed that any issues are between the brothers. Meanwhile, a mutual friend said, Harry felt William wasn't rolling out the red carpet for Meghan and told him so. They had a bit of a fallout which was only resolved when Charles stepped in and asked William to make an effort. That's when the Cambridges invited the Sussexes to spend Christmas with them. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex stayed at Aylmer Hall, Norfolk, last Christmas, and joined the Queen and the rest of the royal family at nearby Sandringham for Christmas Day. A source also told the publication that Kate and Meghan are very different people and they don't have a lot in common, but they have made an effort to get along. Kensington Palace announced on Saturday the Duke and Duchess of Sussex would be moving to Frogmore Cottage, Windsor, ahead of the arrival of their first child in the spring. It had been widely speculated that Meghan and Harry would move into apartment 1 at Kensington Palace, next to the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's 22-room home. Following the announcement, sources insisted there was no acrimony between the Cambridges and the Sussexes. The insider told the Daily Mail's Rebecca English, the idea of the two of them as the boys, the brothers doing everything together and living in each other's pockets, has been pushed with good intentions, but hasn't really existed for some time. The truth is that they have both just grown up. They are rare in that they live together and work together, but there has been a stepping back. They are still incredibly close, closer than most siblings, but now Harry has married and is about to become a father, so it's a good time for him to be planning his own future. There is no acrimony. Other sources suggested Harry and Meghan's options in London were limited, and that the couple wanted their children to grow up away from the goldfish bowl of Kensington Palace. One source said, "The truth is that there simply isn't enough room at Kensington Palace for them, and I know they have been looking at Windsor as a possibility since before the wedding." However, others have hinted that there may have been tensions between the two duchesses ahead of the royal wedding in May. The Telegraph reported that two sources have told the newspaper that Kate was in tears following 3-year-old Charlotte's bridesmaid dress fitting earlier this year. Mail Online has contacted Kensington Palace for comment.